Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Stardew Valley. I am with the Blast, and yeah, we're gonna do some stuff and things today. Let's see. Looks like we've got a new tip. See what the weather looks like tomorrow. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day. Or maybe that's today, I couldn't even tell. Alright, we're gonna have some little extra luck today, and let's see what the new tip is. Ah, refreshing rain, a farmer's best friend. When it rains, you don't have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. I have, my friend, I have. Ooh! We got some stuff. Nice. So it looks like all of our spring things came up. Wow. We're gonna make some money today. I'm gonna take all these to Pierre. Plus that's so much less water than we gotta do. Oh, all these parsnips are up too. Wow. What a great day today is turning out to be already. Hopefully we'll get 5 gold ones. I don't know if we will. It's kind of a stretch. But, let's see. 2 gold ones. Okay. So out of 18, we got 2 gold. So we probably need to try to plant about another 30. So we're probably just going to fill all this up with parsnips. Which I'm gonna absolutely hate to water every day, but it's gotta be done, you know? It's gotta be done. Okay, so let's see here. We got a little bit of money. I think we can go get our pickaxe today, if I am thinking correctly. We got a good amount of all of this stuff. We're gonna keep one, like, basic one of each, just to have. Let's see, boom, and then we need the one of them. Okay, so we're just gonna keep one of each. Like I said, I'm trying to keep one of each of everything, and with both. Oh, we got 3 already. Okay, so we can plant about another 20, and we should get 2 more gold ones, hopefully. Hopefully. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and water stuff, and then we'll run to town and sell all this and get a bunch more parsnip seeds. Alright, so I just got this game on the Switch also, and I kind of like watering better on the Switch, even though you can really only do like one little tile at a time because you do it with one of the buttons instead of clicking where you want to water, but it's really easy just to run up and down and hit X the whole time, where this one I kind of have to like be conscious of where I'm clicking at. But, yeah, I ended up buying it on the Switch last night just because I really wanted to, like, lay in bed and be able to play it and stuff like that. And I'm loving it on that as well. Just, man, overall, what a phenomenal game. So, on the Switch, I actually did the Forest Farm just because I kind of liked the... I wanted to see the look of it, and I'm really digging it so far. It seems more of like a cabin in the woods type scenario. Like, it's more, I guess, kind of realistic of what an old grandpa's farm would look like, in my mind, at least. But then again, if he was a farmer, he probably would have this giant plot of land. So, I guess this one is also pretty realistic as well. But, I was just digging the woods vibe. I liked it. So, alright, let's go ahead and run to town. Shop should be open. Will definitely be open. Opens at 9, I believe. We'll go sell all this, get us some seeds, pick up our pickaxe. We'll probably come back and plant all of our parsnips. We'll see what we got to do. Oh, we got to talk to Lewis. Get some money. We're going to get some extra money from that. And then what else do we got to do? Alright, so just build a coop and get to level 40 in the mines. So, we will work on those as time goes on. Probably will not hit those, you know, today. Definitely not. I need sardine for a calzone I'm making. Sure. Might have one of those in my box. I'm not exactly sure. We'll see. How much is the new backpack? 10,000 buckaroos. It's a little bit. That is a little bit. Oh, man. So we're at 1870. And let's just go to town. Wow. So we more than doubled our money. So, nice. I'm happy about that. So, let's get, like, 20 of these. I'm gonna get 25, just because I really want to make sure that I get the gold. And we still have a lot of money. I think we're gonna upgrade our fish. Oh, a tree. Takes 20 days. Bears only grows. Bears fruit in the spring. Ah, man, that's kind of a bummer, because, like, we don't have time for that. Bears fruit in the summer. Okay, so if we got $600, we could get an orange tree. That would be really cool. Oh, didn't somebody need a sardine? Or was it an anchovy? Was it sardine or anchovy? I need sardine. You know what? We're just going to buy this sardine, which I think I sold to you anyway, but whatever. We'll get it. Just so we can give it to whoever that was. I forgot who it was already. But I think we're going to get 20. Man, that's going to be a lot to water. But you know what? We'll just keep our money and we'll go buy some other stuff. Just because I feel like I already have a ton of money to be spend, like, not money, but I have a ton of stuff to water already. I just really don't want to be watering all this stuff all day. Alright, the mayor's manor was this one, I think. I believe this is his house. So we're going to run up here and get this. Yep, there's my guy. Give me some money, bro. Ah, what the blast. So you helped us our slime problem. Thank you. I hope you didn't go through too much trouble. Those slimes can get pretty dangerous. It should be a little easier to go splunking now, thanks to your efforts. Enjoy your reward. Alright. Boom. Okay, let's see. And then Linus. Okay, so Linus. I guess we might go up to the cavern today. So we'll go get our pickaxe, and we'll go ahead, or not cavern, but mines. You know what I'm talking about. We'll run up to the mines to do a little bit of mining today. And, I'm still working on your copper pickaxe. We dropped it off yesterday, so it won't be ready till tomorrow. Okay, so we're gonna go up there and do some fishing then, because, I was playing on the Switch, and I was fishing up here by the mines, and I got, like, a lot of fish that I needed for the community center. So we're going to try to go back up there and see if we can get some more fish for the community center. Ooh, berries. Forgot about the berries. Alright, so we're going to go give Linus this sardine. More berries. I'm going to snatch berries every chance I see. I'm not going to lie. Oh, we got two that time. That was the lucky bush right there. Alright, so let's go up here and do a little fishing. Get the berries right here. Shabam. Ooh, two again. I'm loving it. Alright. Oh, I see some down here in the corner trying to hide. You don't get away. You don't get away, berry bush. I want all the berries. Look at this, man. And there's my boy Linus. Where is your sardine? He's even a silver star. He's a good sardine. Oh, no. Whew! Hello, with the blast. So you saw the bullets and I posted. Thanks so much. Let's see. Here's what I owe you. All right, my guy. You are welcome. Very welcome, friend. Let's see. Let's do that. 120. Okay. Not bad. So let's do a little fishing. Let's walk over here and see if we can find anything. You know, I really should go upgrade my fishing pole, because I think it was like 1800, and we got a good amount of money. But then again, I also want to upgrade another tool, but I guess we could do both. Let's see if there's any... Never mind, just kidding. I was gonna see if there's any new swords or anything we can get, even though I feel like this one is good for where we're at, I guess. Ooh, treasure chest. Nailed it. Carp, new record. And two earth crystals. Alright, cool. Not mad about that at all. So peaceful. Just a day out on the water doing some fishing. So I love playing on a... Oh, see some berries. I was saying, I love playing on the Switch, but the one thing I don't like is I don't know how to see the community center tab, like how you can see it from the menu right here to see what you need. I haven't figured out how to actually do that on the Switch. It, like, just won't let you go to it. So if any of you guys know that, that would be cool. That would be a little helpful. I'll probably Google it later just to find out if you can or not. But, you know, if you got some knowledge about it, feel free to drop it in the comments for me. I think we're going to get... almost had a perfect bullhead. So I do know that bullhead is one of the fish for the thing. So we could probably go drop him off. We're just going to do a good amount of fishing here. And then we'll just go drop some stuff off. I don't know if I want to walk all the way over there for those berries or not. It's kind of... I don't know. Maybe. We got 19. Getting some algae. We'll just kind of make our way over there and do a little fishing on the way, and why not? Why not? As long as we got enough time to plant all of our parsnips today and water them, which I think we should be more than good, then yeah, we'll be doing good. So we got a carp, and then we caught a bullhead, I think was the name of that other one. Bamboo pole. Yeah, I think Willie closes at 5, so we're not going to be able to upgrade the pole today. Come on, perfect. Don't do nothing crazy. Nice, nailed it. Looks like it's a carp again. Alright, got 2 carp. Let's go ahead and grab these berries. We'll do a little fishing off the island here. We'll get right here on the peak. Bam. We should get something amazing right out here. This is wide open water. Just waiting to be fished. Yeah, I'm definitely going to want to upgrade my pole soon, though, just because you can make a lot of money fishing, and then also you can put bait on the upgraded pole, I'm pretty sure, which makes fish bite faster. I'm a super impatient person as it is. So, I mean, I really don't like just sitting here and waiting for fish to bite all day. Ah, so close. And another bullhead, new record. All right, cool. Let's go off the bridge right here, see what we can get. So, looks like all I've gotten so far is carp and bullhead. I do know that you can get a largemouth bass up here, and I believe that's another one of the fish. So, I'm trying to get one of those. I'm not going to sit up here all day, though. But they're kind of hard. I think I'll know when I go to catch one, because they go up and down a lot. Like, when you start, they'll kind of shoot to the top. Another bullhead. All right, so then we're going to go one more swing, see what happens. But yeah, each fish kind of has its own characteristic of, like, what it does when you're trying to catch it. And the largemouth bass, it'll kind of, like, shoot up to the top, sit there for a second, drop down, and it'll just kind of drop, it'll go back and up, or up and down, basically the whole time you're trying to catch it. So they're kind of hard to catch. I've actually lost quite a few of them, just because they kind of, like, sporadically shoot up and down. And let's get this real quick. And let's get back to you. Here we go. All right, so last cast of the day, we're going to get a fish and a treasure box. So another carp, so we got 3 carp. And a rusty spur. Okay, cool. We got an artifact there. Alright, so... let's talk to these guys, see what they're up to. What's up, Demetrius? How's the farming going? It's parsnip season, isn't it? Does that mean that you want a parsnip? I can imagine it being pretty peaceful working outdoors with plants all day. It's not bad, my man. Not bad. You're always welcome to visit us, even if you aren't shopping, you know? It can get pretty lonely up here in the mountains. You sound like you need a flower. Thank you. This might come in handy. And you look like you could use this thing. That was very thoughtful of you. Well, you're welcome, guys. You are welcome. Alright, so we're going to go this way. See if there's anything to forage on this little path over here. That goes to the top of the farm. And look at this. We got berries. Sorry, my phone started ringing for a second. Man, we got a bunch of berries up here. Plus a wild horseradish. Nice. Definitely glad I went this way. Definitely glad. Alright, well, I would call that a success. I'm glad I went on that little path right there. Alright, so... Man, you need some water. I'm so sorry, Marty. I just really keep forgetting to do this. You still love me, though. And that's why dogs are just the best animals that you can get. Because they just unconditionally love you even when you don't water them for days at a time. Make sure to get all these in the fertilizer here. Wow, I'm kind of just wildly placing them. Okay, I guess that works out pretty well. Alright, sure, let's fill that baby up. And boom, 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 boom. Alright, so we're gonna sell some fish, and then we're probably gonna hit the mines tomorrow, try to get down at least 5 floors. Probably go upgrade our fishing pole. Probably. Because I don't know how many copper bars we got. I know it's 5 per upgrade, and we got enough money to get an upgrade. I just don't think we got enough copper bars to get an upgrade. Oh yeah, we literally have 1 copper bar. Do we already have an algae? Yes, we do. So we're going to take one of those back out. We got 3 of those, 1 each of those. I think I'm going to sell all of this. Oh wait, okay, we're gonna have to look at the thing real quick. And I'm gonna sell like 20 of these. Alright, so let's go ahead and fill this back up for the morning. Just so it's full. Let's look at the community center real quick. Fish tank. Sunfish, catfish, shad, tiger trout. We didn't catch any of those. Lake fish. Largemouth, carp, bullhead. Okay, so we do have 2 of those. Alright, so we need to keep 1 carp and 1 bullhead. So, really, I think I want to keep one extra anyway, just in case someone wants one. So, we're going to put a carp in here to keep. We're going to put a. Oh, man. I guess no matter what, I'm only going to be able to sell one. So, we're going to keep a bullhead in here to keep. And then we're going to sell 1 each of these. That way, we still got 1 each for the community center. All right. So, boom, boom. Sell like 20 of these things. I need to see if they're even worth selling, because if not, I'm just gonna stock up on them heavy. And yeah, I think that's it. All right, so we still got a little bit of energy, so I think let's see what all we can craft. Oh wow, you know what? We should really try to do some stuff to the farm here. Let's see. So 1 stone for a pathway, 2 stone for a fence. Tapper, crab pot, ring. So we got a little bit of a pathway going. How much stone do we got? 192. Oh yeah. So we can definitely make some more pathways and some fences probably. The thing is, my garden is kind of so awkwardly set up at the moment. All right, we'll make 15 of those. And we're just gonna make this baby go straight down to the water. There we go. So, I mean, now we got a little something. We'll put it. Right, you know what? I might as well just double all of these. Just make a double pathway. So, we're probably gonna need. It's only 1 apiece. Let's just make like 40, 30. I was hoping it would let you hold it down and do it, but it looks like it will not. Alright, so boom. Just do double all the way up. We already got one there. We'll put a double right here. Probably gonna knock this row out whenever these 5 plants get done. That way, just so it is all cohesive and looks good. I might put a pathway. I think we're gonna put a pathway up to Marley so she don't get left out. Okay. We're getting a little somewhere. And I guess we might as well make one that goes over to the thing, to go to the up route. I think we're gonna chop these trees down, or at least these top 2. If we got enough energy here, we'll make a little pathway that goes up here. Oh yeah, energy's gonna be tight. Think we're gonna be left with a stump on this one. But that's fine, we can chop it down tomorrow. So let's see, we got 2 pathways. Boom, boom. And let's make. Probably need about 30 more of these, maybe, something like that. Alright, so let's get 30 more. Nice. Oh, cool, you can go all the way up. Alright, so we'll go ahead and start doubling this. And then Alright, so we'll just move our stump out the way, and then we will double that up. We'll probably double it up right here, and then, yeah. We got a nice little pathway now, so we can get all the way up to the top. We can get over down to the water. Nice. I'm digging it. Alright, let's put these little resources we just got in here. Put our stone back. Or wait, you know what? We might as well just go ahead and double this one up. We'll do everything except for the stump since it's in the way. Let's see how far 20 gets us here. Not the fish. Didn't want the fish. Oh, it is getting late too, though. Alright, so there's that, and then... Wow, that's crazy. Alright, so we made the perfect amount minus this one little stump. So, yeah, I think I might put one on this side too, just so there's like a little, I don't know, something there for Marley to play with. But, yeah, looking a lot better. The farm's coming together a little bit more. We actually did something to it. So, I think that's going to be it for today, guys. We're going to go ahead and go to sleep and see what the day looked like. I think we should have made a pretty good amount of money. Well, we sold most of our stuff to Pierre, so that's kind of where all of our money came from. But, we'll see. Ooh, nice. So we got level 3 farming. So now we can make a bee house, speed grow, and the farmer's lunch. So I'm a little intrigued by the bee house, I'm not going to lie. These two are cool, I guess. I still can't cook anything. I'm guessing I can make honey and stuff, which would be real cool. That's interesting to me. So we'll see what we got to do for that. Plus one watering can, plus one hoe. All right, level 4 foraging. Nice. So we're just leveling up pretty good today. So we got plus one axe, plus one wild berry harvesting. Cool. New crafting recipe, charcoal kiln. So we can make a charcoal, I guess. Wow, stumbled there. And we can make wild seeds. I'm assuming that means summer is what that is. And let's see how much money we made. So no farming, 155 foraging, 123 fishing, 100 mining, 30 other. And we made 408 altogether. Plus like 2,000 selling stuff to Pierre. So we made a good amount of money today. Yeah, so I guess that's it for this episode, guys, and I will see you next time. So it's been With the Blast playing Stardew Valley. Feel free to leave me any comments, likes, or whatever you want to do. And if not, that's also cool. And I'll see you guys next time.